What's wrong?
You asked me what I wanted to drink, and I said iced tea with lemon.
Oh, I forgot the ice.
And the lemon! You know what's weird?
What?
That I keep inviting you over!
Oh, man! Oh. Hey.
What up with the elevator?
I don't know. It keeps breaking and getting stuck like this.
Come on in.
All right, who's ready to do a web show?
Hi, Freddy.
Hey, Spencer.
The elevator keeps getting stuck.
Ah. Ooh, are those cashews? I love cashews.
Why does your voice sound deeper?
I don't know, puberty.
Should I, like, call for help or something?
Nah, I think I can get out. The problem is this machine.
What machine?
It's a smoker.
A smoker?
Yeah, you know how sometimes when you go to concerts and they have smoke all over the stage?
Yeah,
oh, right.
Sure.
Oh, my buddy Jeff is in a band and they needed one, so I borrowed this smoker from Sacco. I can almost fit it through here. Come on, you smoker!
Hey, we gotta start iCarly in 10 minutes. Where's your tech wizard friend?
Yeah, where's your nerd?
He'll be here in a sec. And he's not a nerd.
But I thought you said you know him from the AV club.
Yeah, so? Just because we're in the AV club, that automatically makes us nerds?
Ah! Stupid smoker machine! Come on!
You sure you don't want me to call for help?
Yes! Oh, no!
Call for help.
In 5, 4, 3, 2. In 5, 4, 3, 2.
I'm Sam.
Carly here.
And this is iCarly.
To start the show, Sam and I will now speed walk in a circle for no apparent reason.
Come in!
Hello?
Who's there?
I'm Shane.
Freddy's nerd friend?
I guess.
Over here!
Hey,
the elevator's stuck.
Sorry, but listen, I'm really late. I need to...
Yeah, Freddy's upstairs doing the show with Carly and Sam right now. You can just take the stairs.
Thanks.
Wait, you're not a nerd. You're kind of handsome.
Thanks.
Up our noses.
Zoom in on this, Fredward.
Yeah, this is classic stuff. And now I will hula dance like an idiot while Sam plays
the trombone, baby.
Okay, on a live web show like iCarly.
You never know what might happen.
Like a friend of Fred. Freddy's just walked in.
He's brand new at our school.
And he's gonna help us show you guys a super cool experiment.
With magnetism.
So let's meet Freddy's nice friend.
Yes, let's meet him immediately.
Come on, don't be shy.
Yeah, come here, whatever your name is.
His name's Shane.
Shane.
Hi, Shane.
Hi.
So you're in the AV club with Freddy?
Yeah, sure am.
Wow, that's so awesome.
What's cooler than a guy in the AV club?
Nothing.
Guys, the web show?
Oh, right. Coming up soon, Shane's gonna help Sam and me show you guys a little
fun with magnetism.
Magnets. And now, as you can see, Shane is attaching magnetic cuffs to our wrists.
And the wires from the cuffs lead to a device called...
Tell him, Shane.
Magnostatic multipulse flux generator.
Cool.
You're so smart.
Now, I will put 1 foot into a bucket of vinegar.
Yes.
And I will put my foot into a bucket of goat's milk.
Power it up.
Powering up.
And now, watch what happens when we touch our tongues to each end of this crystal rod.
Isn't this cool?
Ta-da!
Hey. Either of you guys seen Shane?
No, why is he coming by here? What time?
Well, calm down. I was just wondering if you saw him. I need to give him back his flash drive.
Wait, let me do it.
Okay. I'll handle it. Crazies.
So, you kind of like Shane, right?
Yeah. Do you think it'd be crazy if I ask him out?
Well, no, it's just...
What, you think he'd think I was being too pushy? Too desperate?
No.
Well, tell me what you're thinking.
I was thinking about asking him out.
Oh.
Yeah?
I think the only way to be fair here is to honor the girl code.
So, whoever saw him first...
gets to date him.
Agreed.
Good.
So I'm gonna ask him out.
Okay, stop. I guess it's kind of hard to tell.
Yeah. I saw him first.
Play back frame by frame.
Yeah, frame by frame.
I just said frame by frame.
I also said it.
All right. Take a look.
Okay.
It's coming up.
About to happen.
Here it comes.
There. A dead tie. So I guess neither of you can go out with Shane. Oh, too bad. Bye.
So what are we gonna do?
Okay. Who says we can't both go out with him?
Don't you think the two of us going out with the same guy could be kind of dangerous?
No. It's not like we're talking about marrying the guy.
Okay. And you know why this is gonna work?
Because we're best friends.
Uh-huh. And we're never gonna let some guy wreck that.
Not in this lifetime.
No way.
We're gonna be super mature about this.
Yep.
Good. I'm gonna call Shane right now and ask him out.
Not without your cell phone, you're not.
Sam!
I was just kidding.
I know. Get me back my SIM card.
So you think it'll work now?
Should. We wired the buttons.
Mm-hmm.
We set the gears,
yeah.
Grease the shaft.
Right.
Should run fine now.
Right.
Is everybody okay? What was that crash?
We're fine. The elevator just dropped 9 floors to the basement.
Yeah. How would I get down there?
I don't know. I guess the stairs?
Can you show me the stairs?
Yeah, if you promise not to fix them.
Hear that huge crash?
Everybody's a critic.
Hey, where have you been? We've got a ton of iCarly stuff to rehearse.
Oh, I was just getting my homework done early.
You were getting your homework done early? For what class?
You know, the one with the teacher who says things.
You can tell me if you were with Shane. Remember, we're gonna be mature about this.
Okay, I was with Shane.
Fine. Where?
He bought me a smoothie.
Oh, cool. He bought me a smoothie last night.
Oh, nice. What size?
Medium. That's all I wanted.
Did he tell you that you have a cute nose?
No.
Interesting.
Why? Did he tell you you have a cute nose?
Oh, maybe. I don't remember. Yes.
Did you feel his arm muscles?
No.
Oh. Well, they're large.
You didn't feel his arm muscles.
Yes, I did too. He told me that he can beat his dad in arm wrestling, and I said, no way. And he said, oh, no, it's true. And I said, wow, you must be really strong. And he said, well, I work out a little bit. And I said, really? And he said, yeah, you want to feel my biceps? And I said, sure I do. And so I felt them, and they felt awesome.
I think that's great.
Good.
But wouldn't it just be easier if you wrote, I'm desperate, on your forehead?
You take that back!
You take it back!
Take what back?
No, I don't know, just take it back!
Stop dating Shane!
You stop!
No!
I saw the boy first!
We saw him simultaneously!
You're just jealous because he said I have a cute nose.
When he said that, did he also mention that booger in it?
There's no booger in my nose.
Well, I don't even care because I have a date with Shane tonight.
Obviously.
Well, what's that supposed to mean?
Why don't you ask your new helping bra?
That's it! I'm out of here! There's nothing wrong with a little help.